taking their anti-baby pills?
Yep.
Yep. I told Tate to make sure he took his.
Oh, yeah.
Zuna is around. There's a bit of damage in this team available.
Yeah, Nick Woo's getting some free damage on Smithy here. They do decide to fight.
And they go in on MIA. There's the Destiny being brought in. Mandatory Cloud just kind of revealing with that one. Lattermore is so dangerously low. They're not quite going to find that kill. Zuna gets opened in upon. Exhaust, he cleanses both summoner spells.
T-Zack is black.
Stop being racist.
Yeah.
That's not racist.
So racist.
You're racist.
Racist.
No. Punch you. Racist. I don't know what I just said. I'm sorry. I could fraps this shit.
I'm recording right now.
Are you?
Yeah.
Oh god. Why?
You're recording or streaming?
Streaming, recording, same difference.
No. Are you on live stream?
Yep. No, Twitch.
Neat.
But now people are going to be able to hear me crunch on popcorn.
Yeah.
Yum, 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 yum.
What am I going to do, Kate? You know, it's unladylike. People are telling me they're mouthful.
She's actually slowly just shoving more and more food into her mouth as she talks.
Shut up, Sandra. I can do what I want. I think I'm crying now.
I can't wait to get a second fucking monitor.
I just got a cheap one. Okay.
We're waiting on T-Zack.
Oh.
Well, I'm not trying to be mean, but... Oh, excuse me. We've got the people that we need right now. Because she can catch up with us. She doesn't...
We don't!
Oh.
Not right now! Out. I mean, we're just trying to get Kendra caught up to where our group is. And T-Zack's already there, so I'm just saying.
Okay, what do we need to do? We have to deliver some shit.
The Skion token.
Oh, to where that red star is?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Don't forget to run through the field of bears.
Sounds
I'll run through the bears
graceful.
After you run through the field of bears, so that, you know, they're trying to kill you and not me. Bitch.
Screw poppies. I'm gonna run through... bears. Then you get the two aggro bears attacking a tree. Thanks to you guys.
I want to do that now. I want to do a remake of The Wizard of Oz, but instead of having like a field of poppies for Dorothy to go pass out in, it's going to be a field of bears.
A field of bears. She just falls asleep in the middle of a field of bears. Have you seen the latest like previews for Oz? The Great and Powerful.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I can't wait to see that movie. Yeah. It looks really good.
I want to see it.
I'm kind of scared.
Why?
The new Oz. Because from the old ones to this one?
It's a prequel.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought it was a remake. Definitely going to have to check it out then. Never mind.
It's a prequel.
So I poked that link that you sent, Tate, and I can't... Oh, never mind.
I don't think he can watch... well, it's just like a lot of his 4G.
It said you have to, like, click the... This might be inappropriate.
Oh, because I didn't rate it.
Yeah.
Oh, you can get face and hair? Is that, like, a costuming thing?
What?
In your... Hit C.
C?
Look at your equipment.
Oh, the costuming stuff. Yeah. I've got the bunny ears right now. That's a costuming thing. And I had a weapon costume too, but I just took it off. Because I'm not really fond of the golden dragon stuff. Let's kill us some piggies.
Okay.
There's one, two, three.
Yes.
I'm back. Look back.
My bad.
Yeah. We are at the next camp.
We're at the next camp.
We thought you'd have fun running through the field of bears all by yourself.
We left you all by yourself.
Life is noise. You broke it. Turn it off and turn it back on.
No, that's how you break Furbies. T-Zex is just getting it down. That's all you have to do to break Furbies.
I'm about to buy one just to try that out and freak people out. Get Kirby, put it as a hood over it.
I never liked my Furby. I'm pretty sure it wanted to kill me.
They did have their own personality.
Me and my sisters, we each had a Furby, and we would make them talk to each other, and they never wanted to talk to each other. But we would try. We were all
you
like dragged of my
itch.
I never knew what to do with the Furbies.
Throw them on the wall?
Well, I was supposed to try to teach them English.
Oh god, it's you guys. I just saw two people ride up to us on horses, and I'm like, what do they want?
Who want your soul?
You're like a pig.
The guy's name's legitimately Verizon Wireless.
Nice. What happened? There's a guy in looking for group chat. His name is Verizon Wireless.
Fantastic.
Alright, now we need bears, Kendra.
We need ravenous bears.
They're right next to where the pigs are.
Oreo.
One.
I'm almost there.
Two. How many bears do you need?
Six.
Damn it, bear. I'm trying to hit you. Ugh.
Aha. Murdering this bear in the face. Two more! One more! They're all dead.
A BAU5.
Okay,
T-Zex over there just, you know, soloing it. Solo YOLOing it.
They're being a badass. Yeah.
I had two.
Oh! Here. Okay, a bigger badass.
I just looked up at the sun for the first time in this game.
No, I was
Whoa.
There. He had two.
Wait, there's something about the sun?
That's just so amazing.
Whoa. There's a horse ass in my view.
Well, just... okay. Get off your mount and then look up.
No, I just looked up and it was your horse's ass. Like, it was perfect angle.
I don't see shit.
Stamina.
It's got, like, runes dancing around it.
I don't even see a sun!
Your graphics might be turned on too. They might turn it up.
I'm gonna see if I can put him up just a little bit.
Crash.
Watch her turn it up and all of a sudden it's like
and I crash.
A fry house.
Apply.
I'm gonna go hang out by the campfire.
Oh wow, that bloom. That bloom. Whoa, there's a sun! I didn't even realize there was a sun.
It's like putting on glasses for the first time. There's leaves on a tree.
What?
What is
oh god,
this?
You should have seen me the first day I got my new computer and Flit was playing WoW and we went raiding and I was like, holy shit.
I wonder how long you can play like this.
I remember because I was playing my DK and I was so shocked that when I threw down Death and Decay it made like a fucking rune on the ground.
You never do that?
No, it never did that before because I had my shitty old computer that I ran on
horrible.
Lowest graphics ever.
Look at me, I'm so cute!
In high where you are.
I'm shiny.
Where are you? Oh, you guys ran off.
And my eyes are like, they kind of point in different directions.
Where are you?
You are Asian. She's right here. She's right here. She's right
How
there.
How do I do first person mode?
Alt Z and Alt V.
Alt? I thought it was Control Z.
It's Control-D.
Shut up.
No. Alright, come here, Susan. I need to look at you.
Shut your face.
You are pretty adorable.
What?
Get your fucking lion out of my face. Get your fucking lion out of my face, bitch.
I'm too tall. I can't see it.
Oh my god, thank you so much.
Oh.
You guys, I am attractive. I am attractive.
Yeah, but you sound like a fucking loon. I'm pretty good, I know.
Everybody's like, man, check out that hot girl. And then Amy opens her mouth.
I'm like, I am attractive.
She runs around places yelling, I'm attractive.
My aesthetic is visually pleasing.
You turn it over here yet? Come on, goddammit, you are so... Kendra!
I'm gonna drive to Texas just to punch you in the face.
Okay, I'll hug you afterwards and then tie you up in my basement and you'll never go back north, ever.
But then I won't be able to be online and play games with you.
Bullshit. You can get Josh to send you your computer. God damn it, Amy, I can't jump over you! We lost somebody. Who did we lose? Who did we lose? We lost Amy!
Yep.
Oh no, her graphics were too high!
I think her Skype just might have died.
Poor Skype.
There's somebody in there named Rape Train.
Rape?
Scroll up to see
this game.
Oh,
is there chat? Did you find Rape Train?
I did, and then I left immediately after. I'm gonna go start on my next quest. Because Rape Train scared me.
Where do we go?
Through the gate. But don't go through the gate ahead of the wall.
That guard is getting fucked.
Kill all the devas! Look how Tate's just running around us.
Whoa.
Thank you, Tate. Thank you.
Yay.
Yeah, help. Welcome back, Ames.
Ames. I haven't been called Ames since, like, second grade.
Did you know there's a town here in Texas called Ames? It's Ames, Texas.
Are you sure it's Ames or is it Ames?
It's Ames.
Name.
Tim calls you Amester.
Well, it's like a mix of all her names.
And he calls Umi Oomster.
You know, it makes me feel like I'm a kid.
And he calls GB Cubester.
Cubes.
And he calls Josh Joshery.
Joshery?
Josh is different.
What do we call this Joshery?
I don't know your name, you're automatically Jeffrey. Just saying.
That's amazing. Please call me Jeffrey.
But I know your name. Too late.
Damn it.
Some people take offense to it. Very hostile.
It's like when Zombie would try to figure out what y'all's names were.
Oh yeah, and he used to be like, no, I know you're Kendra, don't try to put it past me, and I'm like, no, I'm not Kendra.
That's not.
Kurt, your name is Kendra, and you live in Texas.
No.
How many things is wrong about that statement?
Everything.
It's just things? Shuffle. Just put all facts in shuffle.
You should have convinced him that your name is Gertrude.
No, I know someone named Gertrude. She's a bitch.
It's a scary name.
I love you.
So I don't want to play Terra anymore, guys.
No!
Go. Why?
Bitch.
Let me stop it. You're breaking us apart.
Why do you have to get mad about it now?
I'm gonna throw a temper tantrum.
Of all time!
I'm gonna throw a temper tantrum right now.
I'm just gonna go pull everything then.
Just leave us a gimmick.